The North Dakota Academy of Dance in Fargo opened their second location today, expanding their operations. Valley News team's Aaron Walling brings us more on how this is a childhood dream for the Academy's owner.
Local businesses in the Fargo-Moorhead area have been hit hard by the COVID-19 pandemic, but some have found ways to grow during these unprecedented times. The North Dakota Academy of Dance opened their second location today, providing more space for their students and future dancers. Karina Schell has been part of the dance scene in the FM area for many years, and now she is living out a childhood dream.
You know, when I was in first grade, that's when I said I was going to be a dance teacher, and obviously something stuck because here we are a million years later, and I never thought that I'd be able to open a space so beautiful.
Some of Schell's students have been with her for over a decade and has seen dance grow more and more as the years go by.
It's so awesome because we were so cramped and constrained in our last studio that I'm really excited that we're going to be able to create a whole new environment and space for everybody.
Despite the COVID-19 pandemic, the Dance Academy was able to find different ways to keep their students engaged and thriving as a community, doing lessons in masks to sometimes having sessions over Zoom. But to those at the Academy, seeing a young student get a technique down brings joy to them.
It is the aha moment, and it is priceless, especially when you find something, because like every student learns a little bit differently.
In Fargo, Aaron Walling, Valley News Live.